Today we will discuss about double rivted chain type butt joint. What is double rivted chain type butt joint? When two plates coincide with each other by their front faces is called butt joint. And when we take a cover for making rivted joint between these plates and two drilled holes, on one plate we have two drilled holes and on the another plate we have also two drilled holes, then this is called double riveted, and these holes are in front of each other is called chain type. So in butt joint we have to use cover for making riveted joint in between these two plates. In the previous lecture of single riveted butt joint, we discuss this, why we use this type of cover for making riveted joint between these two plates. So when these two drilled holes in front of each other are drilled in the cover and also in the plates, then rivets will be placed in these holes, and first rivet will be put in the first hole, and with the help of die and hammer this tail will be reformed like head shape and a riveted joint will create it. Now another second rivet is taken and put in the second hole, and in the same manner rivet joint will be created. So these are the two rivets in plate second. So this is called double riveted. In butt joint we calculate rivet in plates, means these two rivets in one plate, so this is called double riveted joint. If there will be three rivets in one plate, then it will be triple riveted, and if there will be only one rivet in the one plate, then it will be single riveted. So we calculate rivets in one plate. And also in the plate first there are two holes, and we will put rivets and make riveted joint. So this is complete double riveted chain type butt joint. In plate second we have two rivet, and in plate first we have also two rivet. So total rivets are four, but in one plate there are two rivets, so this is called double riveted joint. And all the holes in the cover will occupied by another rivets. So this is the double riveted chain type butt joint. Now we will draw front view and top view for double riveted chain type butt joint. But first we take about the basics. This is T, thickness of the main plate, and this is T1. T1 is the thickness of the cover which is overlapping on these plates, and T1 is equal to 0.625 into thickness of the main plate. So we can calculate T1 by multiplying this T with 0.625, and this thickness will be calculated. So these are the some basic point for double riveted chain type butt joint. For making riveted joint in machine drawing, we have to know about a basic formula of riveted joint, which is D equal to 6 root T. What is D? D is the diameter of rivet. T is thickness of plate in between riveted joint will make. H is the head diameter of rivet. Now we see these things in figure. This is rivet. This is H, head diameter of the rivet. This is head diameter. This is D. This is the diameter of the rivet which will go in the hole. And what is T? T is the thickness of the plate.
दिस टी इज द थिकनेस ऑफ द प्लेट इन बिटवीन द रिवेटेड विल बी प्लेस्ड एंड रिवेटेड जॉइंट विल मेक. हाउ दिस फॉर्मूला विल वर्क. फॉर्मूला इज डी इक्वल टू 6√t. इन द प्रॉब्लम वी हैव गिवन टी और डी. देन इफ टी इज गिवन, इफ टी वैल्यू इज 16, देन वट विल बी द डी वैल्यू. डी विल बी 24. सो इफ एनी वन इज गिवन इन दिस फॉर्मूला वी कैन कैलकुलेट अदर थिंग. इफ टी इज गिवन देन वी कैन कैलकुलेट डी डायमीटर ऑफ द रिविट. इफ डी इज गिवन देन वी कैन कैलकुलेट टी थिकनेस ऑफ द प्लेट. सो बेसिक थिंग्स आर टी एंड डी विच इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मेकिंग रिविटेड जॉइंट. नाउ वी विल ड्रा फ्रंट व्यू एंड टॉप व्यू फॉर डबल रिविटेड चेन टाइप बट जॉइंट. Firstly, we will take a plate first and a plate second, which will coincide with their faces, and a cover which will overlap on these plates, and a cover is providing with a 10 degree angle. This angle is provided for making a good joint between these two plates and cover, because by this taper angle we can force it for making a tight joint between the plates and cover. So this angle is provided. Now we will draw rivets in these plates and cover. From the corner of the cover, first rivet center will be at 1.5d. We calculate it with the help of d, which is d. D is the diameter of the rivet, which is 24 into 1.5. This distance will be calculated and this center line will be find out. Now on the center line we will draw first rivet. This is diameter of the rivet 24. From the center line we will take 12 mm in the left side and 12 mm in the right hand side, and we will create these two lines. This is the diameter of the first rivet. And now we will place divider on this point, on the center line point, and open it 1.5d by 2 or radius of 1.5d. Then we will make rivet head. This head also has a specification of 1.5d. The total is 1.5d and this is radius of 1.5d. So this is the rivet head. Now from the bottom point we will follow the same procedure and make another head. So first rivet will be drawn between plate and cover. Now this is the chain type joint. So second center from this first rivet center will be at 2d plus 6 for chain type joint. And second center will be find out, and procedure is same, and rivet will be drawn. There are two rivets in this plate. So this is double riveted, but in another plate we have to draw these two rivets in the same manner, but the distance between this rivet center to the first rivet in this plate will be at 3d, and this center line will be find out. And on the center line we will draw rivet by the same procedure, and second rivet will also at the same distance 2d plus 6 between rivet center to rivet center, and second rivet will be drawn. And from this center corner of the cover will be at 1.5d. So this is the specification for the front view of double riveted chain type butt joint. Now we will draw top view for the double riveted chain type butt joint. We will see from the top side, and the first we will draw this cover. We see this cover clearly, so all the lines of the cover will be dark. All the lines are dark. because we can see clearly this upper cover from top side. Now we will draw this plate and this plate. By the help of projection and by taking length, all the lines are drawn, but this line is dotted because their plates are below this cover. So this line is dark because this is outside the cover, and this is also dark, this is also dark. But in the cover, this will be dotted. So this is the first plate, and then we will draw second plate, and this is the second plate. Now we will draw rivets in these two plates. From first rivet, we will see from top side, then we see this head diameter, which is of 1.5D. Then first circle will be drawn of 1.5D. And this diameter of the circle is also drawn, and we see from the top side, but it is hidden part, so it will be shown in dotted circle. So this is the first rivet head and rivet diameter circle. And at the distance of 3D, between center to center, another circle are drawn, and minimum 3 circles are drawn. This is the first rivet top view. Now for another rivets, we will draw in the same manner, and all the circles are drawn. All the circles are in the one line, so this is called chain type joint. So this is the simplest view for the double rivet chain type butt joint. Thank you for seeing this video.